Lift your hand just like so. Move it around and say hello. Hello, hello, how are you? Hello, hello, it's good to see you. I say hello, let's go out to play. I say hello, let's go out and about. Out and about, out and about today. Hello, I'm Justin. Shall we go somewhere special? Yes. Take some magic and give it a blow. And take a look at where we'll go. We're going to visit the vets. The vets is a place where animals go to get better. But what will we look for at the vets? The vet, the person who makes animals better. Medicine. And a tortoise. We know the things we're looking for. So it's time to go through the magic door. There's the vets. Let's go through the magic door. Come on. Oh, wow! I'm here! I'm going to meet my friends. Come on!
What's that noise? It's Mr. Tumble.
Oh, hello!
What are you going to do today?
I'm pretending I'm a vet.
A vet?
Yes, a vet.
Well, off you go then, Mr. Tumble, and we'll see you later.
Oh, yes! Come on!
This vet's is in Wokingham. Inside the vet's, there are all sorts of animals the vet is helping to make better. There are dogs and cats. Lots of animals waiting to get better.
Aha! And look! Here are my friends! This is Savannah. Hello, Savannah.
Hey, Auntie.
Good to see you. Oh, and this is Savannah's sister, Cheyenne. Hello, Cheyenne.
Hello,
Auntie. Oh, good to see you too. And this is their mum. Hello. Now, who's this? Ah, it's Patch. Patch is a guinea pig. Now, Patch is feeling a little unwell, and that's why he's come to see the vet. Oh, but remember, we have to look for something special.
Yeah.
What's this, Savannah? What have you got there? Aha! Thank you! Ah, look, it's the vet! So, we have to look for the vet. Oh, and you can help too. Let's look over there. Where's the vet? He's somewhere here. When you see him, wave or cheer. I think Savannah has found the vet. Can you see the vet? Yes, there's the vet. Ah, it's time to sign. Ah, look, vet. You sign, vet.
Well done, Jaden.
Vet.
That's right, Beth. Vet.
Oh, look. Vet.
Would you like to bring Patch through?
Okay, Savannah, off we go. Let's go meet Nick. Hi, Nick.
Hello, Savannah.
Hey, Nick.
Have you brought Patch to see me?
Yep. Good. You certainly have. I'll pop him up on the table for you, Nick. There we are.
Now then, what's the matter with Patch?
Well, Patch is feeling poorly.
Oh, dear.
Hmm.
I'd better take a look at him to see whether I can find out what the matter is.
Right.
Start by having a look at his eyes.
Yeah.
And his ears.
The vet is taking a closer look at Patch and wondering why Patch is feeling ill. Hmm.
And then I'm going to listen to his heart.
That's right, his heart.
Can you see what I'm doing, Savannah?
Yeah.
That's beating nicely, so no problems there.
That's good. So good.
Have a look at his feet. I think I know what the matter is with Patch. He's got a poorly foot.
That's right, Savannah.
The medicine.
That's right, he's got a poorly foot. Might need some medicine.
What I'm going to do now is to give Patch back to you, Savannah, while I go and get the medicine.
Ah, yes, of course. Medicine. That was something special that we had to find. Look. Medicine. Hey, will you help us to look for some medicine? Yes? Ah, thank you. Why don't we look over there?
Where's the medicine? It's somewhere here. When you see it, wave or cheer. I think Savannah's seen the medicine. Yes, there's the medicine. Aha! It's time to sign. Oh, look! Medicine. You sign medicine.
Medicine.
That's right, Beth. Medicine.
Medicine.
Well done, Jaden.
Aha, look. Medicine!
And here's the medicine for Patch to make him all better.
Ah, thank you. The medicine will help Patch to feel better. Hey, I'll go and take this to Savannah's mum. Ah, Savannah, who's this?
Savannah.
That's right. Come on, let's call him together, shall we? Ready? It's time for Mr. Tumble.
Mr. Tumble, hello.
Oh, hello.
What are you doing, Mr. Tumble?
I'm pretending I'm a vet.
A vet, Mr. Tumble?
Yes, a vet.
Why, Mr. Tumble?
Oh, because two of my toy animals are sick.
Are you going to make them better?
Yes, I'm going to make them better.
Can we watch you make them better?
Yes, come on. Oh. it's time for my first patient.
Who's this, Mr. Tumble?
It's Polar Bear.
Why don't you take Polar Bear's temperature?
Ah, yes, good idea.
No, Mr. Tumble, you have to use a thermometer.
Oh, a thermometer?
Yes, a thermometer. It will tell you if Polar Bear is too hot.
Ah, thank you. Oh.
Is Polar Bear too hot, Mr. Tumble?
Yes! Polar Bear is too hot!
You need to make him cooler, Mr. Tumble.
Oh, yes! I've had a good idea! Ta-da!
What's that, Mr. Tumble?
Ice!
Ice, Mr. Tumble?
Yes, ice to make Polar Bear colder.
Good idea, Mr. Tumble.
Thank you.
Is Polar Bear getting colder, Mr. Tumble?
Yes, Polar Bear is getting colder.
Well done, Mr. Tumble. You've made Polar Bear better.
Thank you. It's time for my next patient. Yep. Whoa.
Who's your next patient?
Zebra.
What's wrong with Zebra?
Oh, look.
Oh dear. Zebra's got spots instead of stripes.
Yes, spots instead of stripes.
What are you going to do, Mr. Tumble?
Wait.
Oh, I see, Mr. Tumble. You're cutting out white stripes.
Finish.
What are you going to do now, Mr. Tumble?
Oh, wait. Look! Ta-da!
Well done, Mr. Tumble. You've made Zebra better.
Yes, I made Zebra better.
You're a good vet. You've made both toy animals better.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Oh, Mr. Tumble?
Yes?
Before you go, can you teach us a sign?
Oh, yes. Oh, look. Thermometer. New sign. Thermometer.
Thank you, Mr. Tumble. We'll see you soon.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Wow, Mr. Tumble was a good vet. He made all the toy animals better. Oh, look, it's Savannah. Hello, Savannah.
Hi.
Hello. Oh, and Savannah's sister, Cheyenne. Hello, Cheyenne.
Hello.
What have you got there?
This is for you, Justin.
Oh, thank you. Ah, yes. We have to find one more special thing. Look. It's a tortoise. Now, I wonder... Nick, have you got a tortoise?
As it happens, I do. Over there.
Oh, great. Come on, let's look over there. Where's the tortoise? It's somewhere here. When you see it, wave or cheer. Well done, you two. Can you see the tortoise? Yes, there's the tortoise. Ah, it's time to sign. Ah, look. Tortoise. You sign tortoise.
Tortoise.
That's right, Jaden. Tortoise.
Tortoise.
That's right, Beth. Tortoise.
Oh, look. Tortoise.
Now then, Savannah, let's have a look at the tortoise. Can you see how bumpy the shell is?
Ah, look at the tortoise's beautiful shell.
And the long neck with the wrinkly skin.
Pixie has got a long, wrinkly neck.
The really sharp scales on the feet. Can you see the nice, tiny eyes, all bright and black? Can you see that?
Yes.
Pixie has tiny eyes.
And the colours on the shell, they're a lovely shade of brown and yellow. Can you see that, Savannah?
Yes.
It's Pixie, isn't it? Pixie, that's right.
Well, it's time to say goodbye. Goodbye, Savannah.
Bye.
Bye-bye, Cheyenne.
Bye.
Oh, and bye-bye, Nick.
Bye.
Now then, where's my door? Ah, my door's over there. Lift your hand and hold it high. Give it a wave and say goodbye. Goodbye. Oh, Mr. Tumble.
Goodbye, goodbye, it's time to run. Goodbye, goodbye, I hope you had good fun. I say goodbye, I'm happy that you came. I say goodbye, please come back again.
Goodbye!